Hi guys, welcome to SA Technical. In today's comprehensive tutorial, we will guide you through the process of recovering a deleted volume using enthusiast partition master. If you have accidentally deleted a partition and are panicking about your lost data, fret not. We have got a solution for you. Stick around as we delve into a step-by-step guide on restoring your deleted volume with this powerful tool. And I'm sure this tutorial will cover everything from launching the software to successfully recovering your deleted volume. By the end of this video, you will be equipped with the knowledge to tackle this common issue with confidence. So let's get started. Before we dive in, make sure to download and install enthusiast Partition Master. You can find the official download link in the video description. Once you're there, navigate to the Partition Master section and you will find the software listed there. Click on the download button and the website will guide you through the process. It's a straightforward procedure. But remember, enthusiast Partition Master is not a free tool and it comes in different edition, each with its own set of features. The free version offers basic functionalities, but for the full suite of features, you will need to consider one of their paid plans. And definitely it might be a worthwhile investment if you need the advanced features it offers. Prior to initiating this procedure, ensure that no other applications are running or active in the background. Close any open application before proceeding. Additionally, verify that no other devices are currently connected to your computer and disconnect any unnecessary cables, including the Ethernet cable, as this could potentially impede the recovery process. It's crucial to maintain an optimal environment for recovery. So, ensure your PC is cool and stable. Also make sure your computer is connected to the AC power supply and avoid disconnecting the power supply throughout the entire recovery process. However, now let me show you from File Explorer. Here, I'll be showing you by deleting and by recovering this volume F. As you can see, there's available a lot of our important files such as exe, pdf, mp4, jpeg, png, etc. And as you can see, the volume size around 100 GB. And its used base around 14 GB. Now let me show you from Windows Disk Management. Here, I'll be deleting the volume F from the Windows Disk Management, only to demonstrate the recovering process. Okay, as you can see that, now volume F has been completely deleted. Note, in order to recover your lost partition, you will need to create an unallocated space for your deleted volume and make sure that unallocated space size must be larger than your lost partition. As you can see that we have an unallocated space of 200 GB and it is larger than our volume F, which has been completely deleted. Now close all tabs and open enthusiast Partition Master on your computer. Take a moment to explore the advanced user interface and familiarize yourself with the new tool and options available in the latest version. Now navigate to the main screen and locate the disk where the volume was accidentally deleted and keep an eye out for the unallocated space which signifies the deleted volume. Now select the partition recovery option from the menu. Here you'll need to choose a disk to start searching for lost partitions. After selecting the disk, simply click on New Scan. Now, enthusiast Partition Master will initiate a quick scan to identify and recover deleted partitions using its enhanced algorithms. Once the scan is complete, you will be presented with the list of recoverable partitions. Now, you can preview the partition to identify the one you wish to recover. After completing the quick scan, if your lost partition is not showing here, then you can click on Full Scan. However, now select the deleted volume and proceed by clicking Recover. Alright, as you can see, we have successfully recovered a deleted volume using Easer's Partition Master. Now simply click on Done. Now close the Easer's Partition Master. Now let me show you the recovered partition from Windows Explorer. Okay, as you can see, this was my lost partition. And as you can see, all the files that were stored in this partition, they are in the same place without any data loss. And if you want to recover your permanently deleted files, then let me know in the comment section. I will make a separate tutorial on this problem. However, remember to make a regular backups to safeguard your important data from unforeseen circumstances. So, I hope this guide was helpful for you. If you have any question or any advanced guide, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.